Your husband is dead, my boss. For 3 years, and I got sick of his shit. I told him I wanted to resign. They wouldn't let me quit. I had no options left. I knew I had to do. I decided I would have to kill that fucking dude. So I smashed all the stuff in his face. Over and over again. On a scale of 1 to 10, but that was 12 out of 10. I mean, as we have a sniper, before last night I got there, the time was better. Now he's dead, I don't really give a fuck. Screw you, little bitch, my cock in his ass.